Oh, and I'll remember to start recording this time.
All right. Also.
Yep.
Also, for the record, I was not recording you guys' audio at the beginning. Nope.
Why not?
It's what fine. Yuma has it anyway, so.
Yeah.
I'll just pull from Yuma's audio.
And as long as I can get that Twitch to YouTube thing to work, it should. You should have.
Remember that you told me not to record the audio because I didn't need to record the audio?
Oh, that's true. Well, I'll figure it out later.
But I am recording the audio. I didn't listen to you.
Okay.
You're welcome.
All right.
Oh, someone thinks she's all high and mighty now.
I am, because I was right, and he was wrong.
I wasn't wrong.
He just necessarily wasn't completely right.
Yeah, that's what he always does. He's like, well, I wasn't wrong, I just wasn't right. But then you were wrong.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm simply saying that I didn't record your guys' audio. But Necro is talking in his end. So it doesn't matter. It eventually balances out because I'm recording me, not you guys. Necro's recording himself, except not everyone else.
No one's recording you.
Mine has everybody in it, I'm pretty sure.
At the beginning, though.
Should.
Oh, well, then it's fine. Yeah. All right, then.
Because mine just records everything that my OBS is streaming, so.
Okay. So we're debating here. This super dark brown around the eyes and this line. I think that super dark brown needs to stay. What I'm disputing is the line. Yuma doesn't think we need the dark brown around the eyes.
I think we need the dark brown.
It just makes him angrier, right?
A little bit, yeah. Though the line, I like the line, though. I don't know.
I like the line. I was contemplating adding more lines to it, but I didn't want to. I thought it looks fine just with that one line.
I pulled a Yume. I fell in the hole.
All right.
I was too busy looking at Sparrow and didn't watch where I was going.
But I thought there was invisible glass there.
What happened to the invisible glass?
I got rid of it because Yume wouldn't stand there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So all that I need to fix is the sheen in the belly.
Yeah.
Belly.
I'm just going to need that scaffolding on the backside. So I need to figure out how much I need to destroy for that sheen on the belly. Shouldn't be much, though. No! That block looks so bad.
I got you scaffolding. Well, that was weird.
More, less. I need to destroy more blocks.
I would get rid of the one next to the block that you've got. Well, hold on. Now that you've added more to it, hold on, let me get back and look at it. I think that looks good. We just need now a little bit more, around this side as well. Towards the middle, maybe, or something.
Well, it shouldn't go past the main area, the one underneath his beak.
Well, then something needs to be done, I think, with the rest of his belly, possibly. Not something major, but maybe just something to shade it or something, because it looks almost too bland.
See, I was just going to leave it because we know that's just fur anyways.
Well, it might look different once you finish filling in that front end. I don't know.
Here, let me check something. I don't think we need to add the black lines, to be honest.
No, not that's the just black my lines. Opinion. Just because that take up too much of the pixelization.
Yeah. I think this is fine, to be honest. I'm actually torn in.
I'm going back here. Good look again.
I think it looks fine like this, if you ask me.
Yeah, that's a little bit better, because at first it was just a really small patch, and it made the rest of it look kind of, like, bland, but it looks fine now.
All right, then. So we're done?
Yes, I believe so. I agree.
All right, Yuma, we're done.
Okay. I will stay here the entire day so I can take the Lepix.
Oh, wait, let me take the scaffolding off the back now.
All right. And I'll tear down the pallet.
Wait! It's missing. It's missing a block. It has a hurt wing.
That's a bug for you guys. When you relog, go ahead and relog Yume.
Okay.
No, yeah.
The block will magically appear.
It's magic.
Like, why? Why would you break its wing?
Dun, 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 dun.
Let's just hope he's not on too close when I extend the place.
Yeah, that's my main concern. Might want to get a screenshot of him just to be safe. That way.
Yumi, you always screenshots it.
Okay.
Yeah, just don't do anything until I have the screenshots.
Okay. Alright. So I guess we can go start planning maybe the next one while we wait.
All right. So options for the next one are, now we got Spearow out of the way.
Spearow. While you're talking about that, I'm going to quickly go into my videos and or video and change the name so I don't forget.
I was thinking we could do Dodrio, which would be a huge one. And we have a lot of time on our hands right now.
Added more to it. Yeah, that. While you're talking about
Dodrio, I already have the image for that.
And I'll remember to start recording.
What's the other one?
Let me just do this. Tell Twitch to go ahead and start.
Grimer, which I was thinking we could maybe do in the Cursed Valley.
Maybe.
I think those were the two options. I don't think there was anything. Dodrio, the three-headed one.
That
one I already have the image.
Wait, don't we have to do Doduo before Dodrio?
Yeah, but we'll do that one later.
Okay, let me see.
So we're skipping that rule.
No, in that case, it doesn't really matter because the more iconic there is Dodrio, we'll do the duo anywhere, anyways.
Okay.
But if we did the duo, we'd probably have to do another one.
Well. Okay. Almost did for now. Export. Okay. I've told YouTube to start exporting that other part of my stream. So
all right.
I should be able to share that with you once it's done. Okay. So Dodrio or Grimer were the options?
Yeah.
I do like the poison Pokemon. That and we already just have so many around this area.
Well, Dodrio would be in the fairy place.
Yeah. I don't know. It doesn't really matter to me, I guess.
I'm gonna see if there's space for Grimer, to be honest. These biodomes look a lot bigger, but when you're doing such upscale work, like, one section is nothing.
Yeah. For real, though. Oh. Oh.
What?
We have to do this one exactly as it shows up. Hold on. I'm gonna put it in the Skype. It has to be done exactly with everything that's in it.
No.
Lord, oh, why not?
No.
But Kenny!
I don't think there's even space for Grimer to be... Well, I guess we could do it there, but it potentially could get chopped off.
We've also got one that has like three different Grimers on it that we could choose from.
I'd probably do whatever is the one, the middle one, I guess, because that's the original one, right?
Possibly. I gotta look again. Documents, no pictures. Pokemon, awaiting. Oh yeah, I need to move some of these. Those, and then also. These.
Yeah, I think the one in the middle is like the original one.
Okay, you want to do that one?
To be honest, I think I'd prefer to do Dodrio. Dodrio? Let me show you the image I have of Dodrio.
Okay.
To be honest, I'd prefer to have more time to expand the
Poison place.
The Curse Valley, yeah. And I wanted to start putting Pokemon in the fairy place, and I thought Dodrio would have been the perfect one. Did that show up for you guys? It's uploading now. 1 second. Yeah. All right.
Okay. I mean, that looks fine.
And it's down to the pixel, so...
Let me go ahead and... Oops, I need to save this one, I guess. Crap.
Okay, I stopped recording, by the way.
Alright. It's down to the pixel. It's gonna be huge.
I don't want it as a GIF. Oh, it's gonna make me save it as a GIF.
A Necro. Save it as a GIF.
But I don't wanna.
But as a GIF.
Fine, I'll save it as a GIF. Holy cow. I kind of like it now. So, for some reason, it automatically cropped out all the white behind him. So now I've got just Dodrio sitting above my thing now in stream. I like it.
And we get to use Mom's lipstick here.
Yes! Grandma's lipstick. Get it right. Yumi's grandmother's lipstick.
All right. Let's, let me switch out the image on my thing.
Cutting, we actually might have to use GIFs more often if it makes it to where the background's clear for me.
Well, like, I don't know. But, like, I thought it would be a good... This one's huge. It shouldn't be too hard. It's going to be annoying, though, with the browns and stuff. Yay. I think it's a good Pokemon to do in the fairy place.
Okay.
We'll do it close to Abra.
Okay, that sounds fine.
And we'll need, like a lot of grays and blacks also.
Wonder how hard it would have been to actually make Abra look like he was in mid-teleport.
That would not be hard if you had the image.
Well, that's what I meant, like, if there is an actual image.
There should be, because in Pokemon, he would teleport.
Yeah, like, all the time.
Like, just freeze image, yeah.
So, yeah, Grandma's lipstick's definitely going to be used in the tail there.
Woohoo!
You may tell your grandmother to get it ready.
She will be proud.
By the way, Kenny, did you notice this tree? We have one tree here that's red.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
It's just a smaller tree.
I just never
have you never seen tree with, like, redder leaves?
Not, it, but not here. That's what I'm
saying.
Yeah,
no, like, there are.
It just kind of, it just threw me off. I was like, whoa, all of our other trees are green. Okay, so fairy
we'll
place.
Do the trio and then call it. We'll just have I'm headed to where we're gonna build them. We're gonna build them in the first biodome, somewhat close to Abra.
Yeah.
I expanded some of the biodomes. I extended the mountainous. If you look around the.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, I extended that one.
So what did that do anything to our enclosing in the mountain?
No, it didn't really touch it.
Okay.
So I'm thinking we'll probably do Clefairy somewhere around here.
Anything, it just closed it off more and added
Yeah,
this.
Yeah.
And well, you guys are like doing Clefairy? On side.
Huh? No, we're going to do Dodrio. But I'm thinking about tomorrow maybe preparing for, depending how much I get work.
Oh, yeah.
How much I can extend the place. So I'm thinking about doing Dodrio around here, Necro.
Yeah, I'll just TP to you. Okay. Yeah, this looks fine.
It'll be within vision range, but I think Dodrio is a somewhat impressive Pokemon, so.
Yeah. So which direction do we want it facing? This way, I guess?
I'm thinking about setting up here. Let me set this up with black, clear of this. All right.
Well, I am going to need more black iron made. I'm out of primal grays. Do you have any?
This is not black. What the hell?
You're right.
Okay.
You having a problem with colors?
Necro, you're in the way. So I'm thinking of putting Dodrio here, looking towards Eevee.
Looking towards Eevee? All
right. Yeah. And then I'm thinking we can maybe do Doduo right here, over here.
Okay. That sounds fine. Yeah, because more than likely you could find them both really close.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, that sounds fine to me. So.
All right. So the main claw that's on the ground would start, 1 second. Also, we need to pull out our pallet.
Okay, so let's just...
Let me find my Pokemon real quick here. Oh no, because I'm not using this image viewer, I'm using this one. All right. Okay. Yeah, the pallet there is fine. Also, let me pull out the, No, actually, what I want to do is fill that in.
You get your full day yet, Yume?
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing. I was just asking if you got the full day recorded.
Oh, yeah, I did. I stopped recording. Let me destroy Yume Block.
Let you destroy Yume Block?
Yeah, I need to destroy it.
What if we don't want you to?
You want me to... Do you want to keep Yume Block?
No, I've got like 4 Yume Blocks. Okay. So, I guess Yume... If you want to TP here in a second, I'm going to kind of get another spot for you set up. Okay, so if I just go into
that old chocolate, I think gave me a little migraine.
You sure?
I'll be right back.
I think this should be fine. You may TP to me.
I'm gonna go pop a pill real quick, and then I'll be right back.
He's a pill popper.
He is.
All right.
Oh, I'm already in my block.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Do you think that'll be good?
Awesome. Yeah. This is awesome.
Just remember, Dodrio is actually going to be pretty huge, probably. Like maybe about maybe the height of this tree, perhaps.
Yeah, but I'll be able to see it.
Okay. Then let me go ahead.
Give me a sec.
Yeah. So we know we're using black for sure. We'll go ahead and put white out there because more likely we'll use some white. Okay. Let's go to the palette, guys. While cutting, and you may fix cutting's head. We'll figure this out. And I just kind of zoomed out there. Do y'all like my crown? I like my crown. It's a pretty festive crown, ain't it? All right, let's see here. Right over here. Let's look for. Yumi, was that you?
Yes.
What the hell?
Because I'm terrified of the closet, and then he goes to get something in the closet. I'm like, close it, and then he's like, no. I'm like, close it. No.
You're and then he goes in the
right before. No. Yes, it's a childhood drama. I'm allowed to be afraid of things.
Yeah, okay. let's go with that one.
It has to be closed. That's all.
That was hilarious. I could hear you. It was great. And it's all recording, so even better.
Like when Yumi comes into my room and she's being annoying, I just open my closet.
That's the best.
Okay, cutting. I've slightly started on the palette. The main thing I've grabbed right now are the grays that are kind of on Dodrio.
Alright, we'll need all the grays. Those four, we need all four.
All four of these, you think?
Yeah, we're gonna need all four of them. No way around it. We'll need an orangey brown.
Orangey
we'll
brown?
I'll use this one.
Yeah. Okay.
For the dark.
That one is burnt orange, yeah. We could also just go ahead and take this one. Probably umber, if I remember. Yep, that's umber. Woo! I remember stuff.
You're.
Sorry. Your audio. I know.
Yeah.
Unless we, we'll definitely use umber, and we'll definitely use,
Burnt orange.
Unless there was a grayish brown, but I don't think.
Not a good one.
We need. This is too gray and not enough brown.
Yeah. You want me also pick up this brown just to be safe?
Actually, we do need it because if you look at.
Around his head and stuff, there's like dark brown spots everywhere.
No, well, I didn't see that. One second. I accidentally changed the image.
Oh.
Shut up, software. Because I'm using a different software, too.
It's just so rude to tell her to shut up.
Right?
If you look at underneath his head and in the fur, like between the feet... There's some black outlines that are not actually black, but are very dark brown. Yeah, we'll use that dark brown.
With the fur.
Looking at her.
All right, then. We'll use Grandma's lipstick.
Of course.
Pink, and then the salmon red.
Grandma's lipstick is always a given.
There is not a light pink here. Like, pink is way too pink, and then, like, I wish there was a pink between salmon red and pink. Because this pink in the reflection looks white.
Whoa. Oh.
What?
I placed the block and it showed for me place and it just stayed as a mimic.
Yeah, that sometimes happens.
I was like, what?
All right, we have our palette. And for white, for the nails, I'm going to use, you're going to pick up this one, I think, which is pale yellow. And then for the eyes, we'll use white.
Yeah. All
right. I think that's pretty much all the colors.
I think so. When we place them, we'll see as well.
We are going to use...
this one's not that far, so...
All right.
Yeah. So let's see here. I guess first thing, place the browns and stuff down. So let me... Oops. Grab that one, grab that one.
Hey, Necro, would you check my stream real quick? Make sure it's still up.
Yeah, I can do that.
No, I'm up. All right. Says I am.
I'll pull it up just to be safe. Yeah, you're good to go. All
right.
All right, so we have that one.
Yuma, did you translate those last scripts yet?
They're already translated.
All right. Do you want to record after we're done streaming here? Or would you prefer tomorrow?
Well, however you want.
Don't say that, and then I go to your room, and you'd be like, no, I don't want to.
Well, in all honesty, I'm really sleepy. All
right, then. We'll try for tomorrow.
I don't know how I'm here, but I am.
All right.
Because we're it's making fun. You.
That could be true, yes.
All so right, later. What are we missing? Oh, we're missing the reds, right? Here, I'll pop those on here. What are we missing? Oh, yeah, the grays.
And then the reds are last.
Yeah, we need an extra white and charcoal bar. There.
Okay. So let's look. So obviously black and white, kind of common. We could.
Oh, I think we're missing a beige for the feet. That's what we're missing.
You're right.
We'll just use orange cardboard. And for the beaks, I think orange cardboard will probably be the better one.
You think? In orange cardboard? Wasn't that one super like
kind of orangey? Sorry, it's just called cardboard. It's the one we use. Okay. Here, let me put that down. You're gonna have to extend the thing.
Yeah, I just do it over here.
I know what I want. I just need to find it real quick. Yeah, this.
Okay, and then.
Yeah, just destroy the browns and the grays and put black and white on the grayscale.
Black and white on grayscale?
Yeah. Just rotate everything. You're going to still have to move the grays?
Yeah.
Hold on. By I'm one.
Making sure I've got everything in my thing.
Well, that's charcoal, right? Well.
Yeah, one of them's actually charcoal. So if I just do that, that one. Then that one. And then.
That was primal gray.
Oh, wait.
What are we missing then?
The beige?
No, we're missing. Did you white. Pick up light gray?
Wait.
That's what's white.
This? Let me see what
that's
this
primal
one is.
Gray. What were the three? Are you sure you picked up those three blocks?
There we go. Got it. Got them.
Regular old gray.
I got regular old gray and then a light gray.
All right. This is primal gray, I think. That was a primal gray. All right. Then put regular old gray down. I have regular old gray. And then primal gray, I'll put it here somewhere. All right, that's in between those three.
Sorry, I muted myself really quick. My roommate's barged in.
Charcoal.
What are we doing again?
I'm adding primal gray to the scale.
I've got primal gray.
Dark gray. Oh, there it is. All right, here it is. Yeah. And then primal gray goes there in between those two. Yeah. How many do we need? That's the next question. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like 4 to me.
Well, we need the black.
We got the two obvious ones. Well, I wasn't.
And we have the white. So what's above the feet in Dodrio's? Is that like a super dark beige?
Kind of. It kind of.
Yeah, that's a super dark beige.
Yeah.
So we need 3 beiges. And we need to get rid of 1 gray, which will probably be primal. Yeah. Actually, no. We'll use primal for the torso section, and then on the antlers, we'll use the old gray.
Okay.
And in the eyes, there's some segments that will just use this light gray.
Okay. Jesus. I shouldn't be tired. I actually slept really great last night. I think you're right. Contagious.
I don't understand why I'm so sleepy. I don't understand. What did those eggs have?
I told you not to eat them.
So tired.
But no, I had to eat. Blah, blah, blah. But if you would have listened to me.
But I needed to eat. My stomach was making the rumblings.
That only eggs could satisfy.
The only eggs could satisfy.
See.
All right. Move the browns to the side. Oh. And then I need to start pulling beiges.
Okay, I'm coming back.
We'll probably end up just using hazel-ish.
Hazel-ish.
Yep, that's what we're going to use here. All right, okay, I'll pull the browns here. Yeah, pull the browns, because I have so many blocks here, I swear to God, I'm going to lose them.
Okay, so we have... If I place it in the right spot.
Here, I'll pull the charcoal background. Actually, you need to rotate those closer to the blacks.
Closer to the blacks. Oh.
Yeah.
Thought we were going to do the browns and the beiges, but okay.
You're right. We should do it that way. Give me a second. So I need to figure this out. Cardboard, spinogram. Okay, let me check the image real quick. So this is what I've got as the palette for the 3 pages.
Okay, we're going to be copyrighted now. I successfully did a part of a song.
What song?
I was humming Pokemon over here.
All right.
Get all the copyrights.
All right, then you can put down the browns. Oh, man, we're missing Grandma's lipstick.
No, not Grandma's lipstick.
That's fine. We'll add one on this end, and we'll be fine.
I think
fine.
I have Grandma's lipstick in my inventory. Yeah, dude.
That's such a weird thing to carry around.
Or maybe no, but it was fine. Right, oh, well, you had around. To still tear it down. Yeah. You need to add the white, though.
What were the... Two different ones, the salmon and pink, right? Or
salmon and pink. Salmon and pink.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow, could there be a worse time for me to try to record the palette here?
Right. It's like the end
Did
of
you add the extra white bar?
White. Yeah.
Yeah, alright.
It looks like the ending of all three of these color scales ends with white.
Alright, is Yuma set up?
Yeah.
Yes, but I haven't started recording. You need to tell me.
Hold on.
Not yet, not yet. I'm waiting for like better lighting to color the palette. You can see all the fireflies around in the fairy biodome.
Yeah. Okay, that's all I was doing.
I'm not gonna lie, this palette is a lot larger than I expected.
A little bit. But don't we have to still get rid of a green?
No. Because the gray on the torso is not the same one in the antlers.
Wait. Huh?
In his head, we're not going to be using the same gray. We're going to be using primal gray for the torso and old gray actually, the other way around. I think. Yeah, primal gray for the torso. And then we're going to be using regular old gray for the filling of his feathers on his
portion head. Right above his legs, like pretty much where his legs end.
Yeah, between both of the what's that called? That chicken part,
the thigh?
Drumsticks. Between his drumsticks.
Drumsticks, chicken drumsticks. Now I want some fried chicken.
Man, I would go for some fried chicken. I'm not lying. All right. Let me color this palette real quick. Let me go ahead and clear my thing here. All right.
Is there a way to quickly delete items from your inventory?
That I know of, no.
Dang it. Oh, well.
You can put them quickly on your bar, but...
Yeah.
Hey, remember, you gotta tell me, by the way.
This really quick.
All right, start recording.
Wait, not yet.
What are you doing?
I had so much primal orange that I had a stack of like 13 left over. And for some reason, it wouldn't let me put just one at a time into the...
you have to shift click.
I tried that and it still was acting weird. Of course, I could have been lagging or something. So I was just like, forget it.
Whatever. Yeah, that's fine.
So I like placed three of them down and then went from there.
So, right. I would, yeah. I think you have to flip the image, by the way.
Okay, so, you want the heads going this way?
Or the other way? Lowest head will be on this side.
Okay, so if I just look at it this way, yeah.
Yeah, he'll be looking at Eve. And the lowest head will be on this end. So, you have to build it, from this side. Wow, that's some grayscale already on that first nail on the bottom.
Is there really?
Yeah.
Ah, crap. I closed my image. I'm a failure. Okay. Got it again. Are we ready?
Yeah. Yuma, are you ready?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I'm already recording.
I need to make me some black. Do you have some primal gray on you by any chance?
Some. I need 9. To farm that later tonight.
Yeah, me too. It's like the only one that I'm super out of. Okay. Am I doing outline again, or are you doing outline, or what?
Do you want me to do outline this time, or are you okay with doing outline?
I can do outline. I don't really care one way or the other.
All right, I'll do filling.
I just need to make sure and have all the colors from the...
I put all the colors. Primal gray in there for you to draw from.
Okay.
The first thing we'll do when we're done in here is mine primal gray.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to quickly make those. I'm also going to need... I guess I need to make myself some brown. And which gray is that that's up there?
In the nails?
Yeah, well, along the side of the foot and up along the top of the heads, part of the outline you see.
The hazel-ish is the outline of the foot.
Hazel-ish?
Yeah.
Crap, okay, I gotta figure out where that is in here. Is it a standard block or oh, there it is.
Yeah, if you want, just do all the nails in black, and I'll figure out the grayscale for the nails.
No, it's fine. I'll go ahead and get the proper things, and then.
I think that one is the darkest gray, and then yeah, the two darkest grays go in the nails.
What are the two darkest ones? Do you remember?
By name, no.
Okay, I'll just make a copy of each of them really quick. Let's take these off.
Like, I know this is primal gray, so they're two darker than primal gray, in between the black and the primal gray.
Okay, let me just...
Did you copy charcoal?
No. Oh, yeah, I guess I did, huh? So I guess this one's actually charcoal.
Yeah, that one actually might be charcoal.
Yeah, it is. And then this one is dark gray. Okay,
Dark gray, yeah.
That's fine, though. Got plenty of charcoal. Don't even need to make it. Craft that one.
I'll just get started on making the other two beiges to fill in the feet.
So we said hazelish is that kind of brownish color along the legs and beaks and stuff.
You know what you're missing here?
What?
That pale yellow for the nails.
Oh, that's still in my... No, it's not in my inventory anymore. I accidentally, I think, deleted it when I was getting rid of stuff on my inventory.
Do we have light gray on this scale?
Light gray? I doubt it. If it's no, not regular on that scale. Gray.
Regular old gray.
Okay. Now, what are the browns that are along the head and stuff?
The three ones that we have there. You want me to pull the color? Dark brown. Here, this is what we're going to do. I need help here real quick to fix the palette. Where's the white? All right. We need to extend this one, by the way. On each side. Go ahead and move the reds while I build this side. By one. Is this white? No, that was light gray. We did have white gray on the palette. What we didn't have was white. All right, there we go. Now you can place the reds. Then I need to do charcoal. I need it because I need to record the palette, you know what I mean? For the video. When I explain the colors at the beginning that we use. All right. Okay, we need to move the browns by one. And I need to make one pale yellow block. Yeah, sorry. This is taking a lot more colors than I ever thought. All right. Thank you, Necro. If you're talking, I cannot hear you. Yeah, I'm going to leave pale yellow there because that's much more relevant. Let's see what's happening here. Nope, we cannot hear you. I cannot hear you. Yume, can you hear? Yume? Yume!
Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
Can you hear Necro?
In his stream?
No, like on Skype.
Is he talking right now? Because
I think he's trying.
No.
Are you not paying attention?
I got distracted for 1 second.
1 second?
1 second. One tiny second. It was so tiny, cunning.
You know that scalar measurements cannot differ in size.
It was a naki. It was a naki of a second.
Once again, how much is a naki?
It's a little bit.
Just a little bit. We'll have to wait for Necro to fix his thing. Whoa, my god.
Okay. We hear madness is what we hear, and then now it's gone. Should I stop recording?
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, he's gone. Right. He's back. Yeah, okay.
Sorry about that. I forgot that whenever I forgot whenever I start up Adobe Audition, apparently it likes to make a really bad noise on like Skype or Vent or anything else.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me make sure I've got everything else.
All right, once you start, I'll get my
black. Oh, I need my thing back up here. Black.
You mean me?
Dark brown.
Not me, right?
Hazelish.
Do you realize this is going to be huge and tall, right?
Charcoal,
are you prepared
dark
for
gray.
How tall this is going to be, Yume?
Me? Yeah, I am.
All
right. Again, do you want me to stop recording right now? Delete everything I've recorded
and then start again? It's fine.
Hey, what's the lighter shade of gray in the toes? Which one's that one?
That's probably dark gray.
Okay, yeah,
okay. Charcoal.
Yeah, okay.
Then it goes primal gray, regular old gray, light gray, and white.
Yeah. Okay. Got it. I'm ready to go. Let me know when y'all are ready.
Jenna, we're ready.
Okay. Ready.
Let me pull up the image. All right. Wait, what are you doing? Where are you starting? Oh, I see. I see.
Yeah, it's the toe.
See, I would have done the middle toe there.
That is the middle toe. Pretty much. I mean, all I gotta do now is just go.
Alright, that's the far right toe.
I'm so confused. No.
No, okay, you're in the wrong direction. That's the issue.
Oh, crap. Yeah, you're right. Let me restart. before we have a silly incident. Or a seal incident.
Was it Abra? The seal was supposed to be you.
Oops. I was so confused. I was like, no, I'm doing it. So then if I just go bink, bink, and then bink.
All right.
We got this. Maybe.
Did you guys send the photo, by the way?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in there. It didn't pop up as the full picture for some reason, but it's in there and it's readable and all that.
Okay. All right.
One, two, and then we go. Bink, bink. Then we actually have one toe that I'm actually just going to do this. Like that.
We'll use.
Oh, I see. Four,
five. Nope, that's Hazelish. Three.
Regular old gray or white? Okay, regular old gray or light gray. Let's see if I actually like the way this will look.
Are those the 2 feet, or is that only one?
This is 1 foot.
That's only one?
Yep.
I don't think I'm ready.
You know, in these recordings, like 10, 15 years from now, everyone's going to be like, this is the stuff Cunning had to deal with.
Because told me, listen.
I told her it was going to be large. I said at least up to the top of that tree.
Yeah, but it seems by the look of it, but the top of that tree, it's going to be half.
That's why I said at least.
No, that tree is going to maybe hit the tail feathers.
No, then I need to go up.
Necro, go deal with that.
I need to go like
all this down and starting all over again.
What?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Because why would I have like 20 blocks being placed and then all of a sudden the perspective changes?
I think I need to go up like 12 or 10. What are you doing?
Here, move Yume. Or actually, I guess it doesn't matter. I'm just going to take it.
Well, he needs that Yume block.
Okay.
There's only one TP Yume block, and you were standing on it.
TP to me, Yume.
Wait, I can't see anything. Wait.
You know what I forgot to do?
What?
Leave all chat.
Oh. I haven't even noticed it this time.
Alright.
Oh yeah, this should cover everything, yeah.
Trev seems rather quiet tonight.
I left global chat now, and let me put myself in D&D.
Yeah, didn't even think about D&D. Here goes my beautiful work. Goodbye, gone. Cruel world.
So I'll let you tear it down.
No.
You can recover the blocks.
So sorry.
It's Necro's fault for telling you Necro. The wrong scale.
No, I said at least the tree.
All right.
Oh, crap. So this is... Was this... There? Yeah. It's like, wait, where did I put it? Are we ready now?
I don't know. I've been ready the whole time.
Jesus, why is my phone going off? I can't talk right now, people.
We're doing stuff. Very important.
I told people, do not contact me between these hours. I will not answer, or I will, and I'll be very cranky with you. But I might...
You're doing it wrong again.
Dadgummit!
Doing it wrong?
Wrong direction.
I thought they were called One Direction.
Look, that joke would be funny if we hadn't had to restart time. Okay?
I thought it was clever. Don't be mad just because I came up with it first.
In any case, Yume would be mad because you came up with it first.
This is true. But I ain't even mad.
Ain't even mad.
Alright.
Let me go ahead and come place these for you.
And then Hazelish. Do we have Hazelish?
Yeah, I've got some.
Well, I don't particularly think I need it because I think Hazelish is only used for lines.
Okay, so question. On the legs, which ones of those are Hazelish?
The borders.
Okay, that's what I thought, but I was making sure because here's what it looks like. Here's what Hazelish looks like, and it actually goes right here as well.
That's fine.
Okay, just making sure.
We don't have a darker... I don't think there is a darker like beige than that. If we had a darker brownish beige, I would use that, but every darkish brown is like pretty still brown, just looks way too brown. You know what I mean?
No, yeah. The darkest. I was just making sure I hadn't misunderstood, because I'd hate to start over again. I'd hate to have to blame Yume for that.
Like, the only other option was Brown Town, and I guarantee we've used Brown Town before, and it looks very brown, so it's what we've got. I mean, we're stuck there. Do you have any pale yellow by any chance, extra?
No, I don't. I didn't craft any.
All right, go ahead and make the pale yellow.
Yeah, if I thought about it, I would have, but didn't even think about it.
That's fine. Not like we need that much anyways.
Or do we? Bum, bum,
No, we don't.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good then.
I literally answered your question.
Well, good. I needed an answer. I would have sat here in suspense for like hours. Okay, maybe not hours, but at least 5 minutes.
I find that hard to believe.
What, you don't think I can hold my attention? Oh, look.
No. No. No.
We ain't buying it.
Exactly.
Okay, no, you may like you have any room to talk.
No one.
I can take it from cutting, but not from you, Yume.
You put your foot down here.
This is the line. There's the line, and ooh, squirrel.
You know, it'd be really funny.
What? Sorry.
Are you sure this is a black block?
Which one?
This one here.
This.
I mean,
one.
I would have to.
Like this inside one.
What are you guys?
See, yeah, I couldn't tell. Like, it's just so close. It could also be this
That's
one.
That's a dark gray. That's the darkest gray block.
What is that? What are you guys doing? I don't understand. What is that?
Hold on.
What is what?
What is that line that goes up? Like, I can't match it in the actual drawing.
Okay, it's, do you know the foot that's actually laying on the ground?
Yeah.
That's the back end of the foot. The feathers are going to be hitting that tree.
So you guys are doing it inverted. Jesus.
Yeah,
we said that from a while back.
Looking towards Evie. That's why he's had to tear it down like 2 times already because he keeps doing it in the wrong
You know
direction.
What? I'm going to take this. I'm going to take this cutting.
But I'm not criticizing you. This was, I'm just stating facts.
This wasn't part of my contract. I should have had a contract.
Like.
1, 2.
Like.
Grandma's lipstick.
I can't hear you, Yume.
Yeah, you're gone. You're still gone.
Yeah, no, she's gone. All right.
Oh, wait. The tail is actually going to cut into this tree.
Which means we'll probably have to destroy it.
Yep.
Can we just destroy part of it? Do we have to destroy all of it?
No, it's literally going to be like this line right here.
Starting. We'll just cut into it. I want to kind of leave this tree.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, well... You're one over, actually, just so you know.
Well, you still need place to...
I know, but I kind of looked back expecting you to have only cut out what was needed, and then I looked back and I'm like, oh, that's not even lined up.
You still need a place to put place blocks.
I figured I'd go ahead and sit here and try to line it up, though. Oh, you may get locked out, actually. We might want to hold off.
Yeah, I don't understand why my computer keeps doing that.
All right, go ahead and destroy those pink blocks you just placed.
Dang it.
Just trim a little bit and we'll continue.
Yeah.
Okay, I need that. I need that footage. I need...
Yeah. It's back. That. It's back to the way it was before she logged out.
All right, you back?
Wait.
We're waiting. Calm down. I'm just asking.
Jesus.
Once again, don't think he's involved.
Once again, we're doing Dodrio, not Jesus.
At least I thought we were. Cunning, did you lie to me?
What's the... Arceus? Arceus?
Okay. I don't
know. God Pokemon? Arceus?
Yeah, something like that.
Something.
Are we ready?
So, here's the thing.
Yes.
You won't like the thing.
Oh, no.
You have to tell me anyways.
Is it all gone?
I mean, is that... What you're doing right now, is that literally only the leg?
Yeah.
There's no way I'm going to capture it all.
Hold on, I'm coming to stand on your block.
My only worry is that there's not enough height in the world.
I think this is too big.
I know.
Seriously. We'll see. If it ends up being way too tall, we'll rage quit.
It'll be the one thing half finished on this server.
Exactly.
I don't know how much. Like,
we'll never come back to it.
No. See, what we'll do? Stay there while we finish this section.
I might could back her up a little bit though.
Okay, yeah, back her up. We don't have to destroy anything. Just no. Back her up.
Yeah, thank God.
Yeah, back me up, and then you're gonna have to elevate.
I fell.
Like 10.
Oh no! Hold on, okay. I can do this. Aha.
On that note.
I don't know.
Push me back and then elevate me. We gotta go up because no.
What if I don't feel like it?
Hey, you don't have to. But that's for you.
Wow, rude.
Friendship over.
Wow, rude. Hashtag friendship over.
What are you doing, Cunning? Why is that green there?
You may back off.
Oh wait. Wait, I don't know. Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Wait! Because, windows open, and I remember I have to close everything, so I don't know with which direction I'm. It's hidden. The player is hidden.
You're facing the wrong way.
Well, I know that now.
Well, walk forward. More. There you go. I didn't want to knock you off.
So look how high I am, and I'm still not at the limit.
I think we should be fine. Actually, I might still have to go backwards.
Then you're going to have... Can you elevate me like 20? Just to be safe?
Hold on, I'm still going backwards. This is going to be the bloopers reel.
There's height. We've got height.
Even your pet is like, God damn. Okay.
I think this should be plenty. I could see all the way up to where Cunning stopped going.
Well, I'm going down now.
So now...
Did I join too soon?
I mean, not really. Just go forward a little bit.
Wait, I can't move.
You should be able to. Just press forward. You're facing the right way. Keep going until you're lined up with me. Keep going. Good. Now turn around. Turn around.
Okay.
And I wouldn't be that cruel.
like saying that there's invisible blocks over there were. The hole.
There were.
You would never be that cruel, ever.
No. You just didn't trust me. I was actually kind of hurt.
That was actually a test. Like a trust fall, and I failed.
It was. And yeah, you failed hard.
So I'm so far away that I see you guys blurry.
That's but do you see the blocks just fine?
The blocks look blurry.
Alright, you need to move forward a bit.
Dadgummit. Hold on.
If we have to do it by segment, we'll do it by segment.
Jesus.
We might have to, but hold on. I kind of went overboard with the backing up part.
Yeah, you're going to have to... need to go forward.
I was like, can't technically ever be too far back, I guess.
You may actually have to do camerography and actually, you know, look up and down a few times.
Oh wait, don't go. Wait. I put a block so you can't run off. Oh wait, actually, technically, you can't. Anyways. No, no.
I have it. No.
Okay, hold on. Okay, you may come to me.
It was like a bridge, and then he like put a hole right in the middle of it.
Actually.
Friendship test. No.
There you go. Is friendship over?
I never trust you. TP
to me. TP to me. Is you coming through my audio?
I don't know. I don't have your thing up anymore. Hold on. Let me check.
I may have to close my door.
Friendship over. Hashtag friendship over.
Friending on pause forever. I still see a blurry. Why?
Okay,
do you
so
see a blurry? Do you know what I mean?
I don't hear her on yours, and let me look. I personally don't kind of
see it blurry.
Yeah, I don't either, but if it looks blurry on your screen, log out and log back in. Yeah. Probably also doesn't help with me, like, right in front of you. But, I mean... we definitely have the bloopers reel up. For this now.
Okay, you may go to your settings and go and click video and make sure your draw distance is 220.
What?
Press escape.
Click you mean save. 210?
210.
Wait.
Yes.
Escape and then?
Uh-huh. Video. Make sure your draw distance is 210. Make sure you have it on custom.
Escape
custom, and you want to see the draw distance? It's in 192.
No, go up, go 210, go full.
Okay.
And then field of view 100.
Wait, field of view it's 80.
All right, and then detail distance full also.
Detail distance. 90. Yeah, damn, it was in 64. Okay.
All right. Does that make it look better for you?
I don't know.
Make sure you click accept.
I did. I don't know if I did.
Come on, step it up, Yume.
Step up your game.
All right. Does it look better?
No.
Okay. Hold on.
Put her a little closer.
Do you see it just fine? That's so weird.
Well,
yeah, I do.
But
I mean, I see it a little blurry, but not forward. not like it's not distinguishable.
Go forward, Yume.
I don't trust you anymore.
You're going to have to get over that. Okay, come to where I'm standing now.
Oh, God, these craters. I'm
A little bit more forward.
Not happy about that.
There you go. Okay.
That should be fine. How is it, Yume?
Let me see.
Now go ahead and relog. No. Go ahead and relog.
Oh, lucky. I wish it was raining here. I would kill for some rain.
Is the heat that bad?
No, it's not necessarily the heat. I just like it when it rains.
Yeah, I love it when
and
it
rains. And it's been so long since it's rained that makes me very, very sad.
To be honest, I want to live somewhere cold, like Washington, but the problem is, like, doing anything over there is a bit harder. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, the storms make, like, cables go down, and you know what I mean?
Yeah. Though, if you don't like cables going down, you better not live in, like, a small-town Texas place. Because, like, for instance, my hometown, I had lived right outside the city limits, so obviously they always get to city stuff first. There was something, we had a storm come through, and we were without electricity for like a week. It was ridiculous.
Dude, I live in Puerto Rico.
That's like, true. You could be okay.
When George's hit, we were so long without electricity that I learned to live without it.
That sucks.
Kenny, can you come here?
Okay. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
No, not
I think she means literally go to her.
Well, you need to specify.
Move, but don't stay there. Don't stay there in the game. Move your character.
Demanding much?
Oh my god. Okay, now. Jesus. Give me a second, Nika.
Only a second? One. Done.
No,
are you finished?
Jesus.
But you said a second. Da-da. Oh, dang it, I'm singing too fast. Not a very good jazz. Oh, Jesus. Let's keep going up the tree. Boom. Made it. Game stopped. Parkour on this thing. Hardcore. Not really. You get to jump like 50 billion times. And if you're cunning, you get a 50 billion in one.
Okay, so Necro, cunning says, because he came to my computer and he noticed that it's really, really, really bad. Like, I can't see shit. Okay. So he says that to move 10 forward and 7 down.
Oop. No, I can't get on. Screw it.
Just TV. Yeah, okay.
Okay, so 10 forward, 1, 2,
I would just say 10 down,
four,
by the way.
5. 6, 7, 8, Damn. Damn. Six. Oop, crap. Okay, I gotta come back up.
And now I can see. I need to go down because the camera view is horrible.
Ah. Okay, now this. Grab that. You may go more forward. Okay, and then.
Okay. Yeah, actually, we'll just do an upper
angle. Go forward one, you may.
Once you lose sight of us, that we're like going up too high for you to see, then we'll move you up. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now go backwards. There you go.
All right. You see everything just fine, right?
Let me see. Let me test it out. I need to hide everything first.
All right.
Man, you may.
Man!
Man! It's not your fault.
Well, the only thing is that you're gonna see the block this time.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Because usually the way that I position myself, you never see the
block. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I forfeited the fact that we won't see the block.
So this time you'll totally
see it.
That's
fine. That's
fine. Kind of invasive, but it's fine.
That's well within the realm of acceptability.
Okay. Right.
Wait, that is fine. Are we good to go?
To continue then.
You may. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, Nick. Okay. If I were you, I'd finish this side of the line before you keep going with that tail.
Okay. Hold on.
Once you break those down. So
just doing that. Okay, so finish this line?
No, this side line.
Oh. You mean like, oh, okay, yeah.
So that way I can fill it in just fine.
Nope, wrong one.
All right.
And then I don't have the one that goes right here, right next to it, so I'm just going to build over. Yeah. Okay. It goes down one, actually.
All right. You won't have that trouble anymore.
Yeah, I shouldn't.
All right. One, so this is an L shape here.
One. Two. And then. Three.
All right, I see.
Then.
Yeah, okay, light gray. That's fine.
Over there. Let the seven else three
here. Everywhere, but I actually have to place it.
Yes, exactly. That's the best way to do it.
All right.
Hey, do you see where I'm at right now on the leg? Really quick.
I'll head up there. See where you are now.
Okay, so in the picture, is that the dark gray? Because I might go ahead and just fill it in while I'm here. Just so it connects these two already. So I can kind of have an easier reference point.
That's the darkest gray.
Yeah, so the charcoal. All right, just making sure. I wanted to make sure before I just went ahead and did it.
You're right.
Because I figured while I'm at it, might as well. Stupid corner.
Yeah, no. It's happened to me every single time I've had to place something in the corner on this foot.
It's literally the worst. Literally. Right. You may.
Make sure.
Yes.
When you gonna go see Deadpool? Come on.
I don't know.
Are y'all waiting on people to go?
Without me?
No.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm waiting to go with you.
No, it's fine.
I don't know if Connie can watch it Sunday. We'll watch it Sunday. If not, the next Sunday.
Okay. Well, only got to hold off a little bit longer before spoiling it.
Yeah. I believe in you.
I think I would literally have people come and kill me if I spoiled something.
Yeah, that is so true.
Like, literally the crazies.
Someone is, not pro-life. Don't spoil Deadpool. Be pro-life.
All right, these should be the dark brown.
I would run that ad.
I think it'd be very useful, actually.
All right.
Drop down.
Okay.
I really hate when I click my mouse and nothing happens. And I'm like, oh no, where did I just place that?
That's just one leg. All right.
Yeah. It's the best.
All right. So you did the gray, right?
The charcoal gray? Yeah, I went ahead and did it. And I thought about doing the other gray. Right, oh, it's primal? Okay, yeah. Probably a good thing I didn't do that one then. Okay, let me think. I got distracted. Where am I at? No, I just got...
The spacing, I'll just fill it in.
Oh, it's right here, okay. So then, well, no, I got... You distracted me for a second. I completely lost where I was in the leg.
Yeah. My fault.
Always. So one, two... I think I need one more, yeah. Like, that's like the only time a fly command would come useful.
On top here?
Probably, yeah. I just hadn't done it yet.
Alright.
Yeah, I was more just at first making sure I had the gray going right. But here, I'll quickly add that all in. Just so we can see it. And then... there, and actually, I gotta go two up and one across. Then I can do this.
There. I hope this is right.
That one, and this one goes up two times, and then a brown.
The brown. Been like two over, right?
Do it. Okay. After I finish this one really quick, I'm gonna go back to going back down the other leg.
Yeah, that's filled in charcoal.
Yeah, and I'll get to that in a second.
I'll start filling in with charcoal. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, then I'll go ahead and finish this. One, two, three, four.
Filling in with charcoal.
Is that four? No, that's three. So get rid of one.
That's one, two, three. And then another black on top, right?
Probably. I haven't looked at it.
Let me come in the section.
Two.
Once you hit the underskirts of the foot, like the nails, and you're going up around, like once you've outlined all the nails, let me know, and I'll head back down.
All right, sounds good.
The bottom.
What are you working on now?
Filling in the charcoal.
Okay.
So that's that black line.
That one. That's that one. That's two, and then another one down here.
One, two.
One. Then let's do another one.
Yeah, we do have two. I broke them, and I was right. All right.
Oop, that one's actually a charcoal. So let me replace it.
You messed up the line here.
Where?
Upward.
Hold on. Let me come look. Like, color-wise or, like, design-wise?
No, no, no. You put this line in too soon.
Did I? Let me look.
Yep.
Where are we at again? No, I didn't. Oh, this is... No. That's right. Ah, shit. Ah. Okay, hold on. And you're cutting out, cutting.
I can't hear you, by the way.
Yeah,
okay,
you're kinda...
sorry. On top of me is supposed... Where I'm standing now is supposed to be brown.
Yeah.
This is black. And yep. Then a brown, and then this line goes.
The brown is where you'd be standing, and then the black's right next to it.
No,
yeah.
Because this... Here... But... No. Look, yeah. Look. If... Right here on this gray goes the brown, right?
You took this way too far over, I think. Oh, okay, wait.
I need to know.
No. Okay, I see what it is. Okay,
see,
let's do.
You put that line in too soon,
and
right?
And then pink. Or...
No, that's black.
Pink.
And that line that you put.
Yeah. I see what it is now.
Yeah. All right, we're on the same page now. Just gotta make sure.
It was kind of hard to like because I was looking right at where it was, and it just happened to kind of mirror the one right next to it. And I was so confused.
No, I completely understand.
I was like, "Whoa! I don't understand how I can be wrong." All right, but there you go. Where am I at? Crap! Right. I lost where I was.
Two by two.
We're there. There. Probably. Oh, I see where I'm at. We'll just blame this one on Yume.
You can't blame everything on Yume.
I didn't. I blamed the last time on you.
How is the last time my fault?
Remember, I said you distracted me.
That doesn't... Dear God, I can't even...
You can only odd... Am I dismissed?
I'm just going to focus on what I'm doing before I make a mistake.
And then I'll hold it over you forever.
Ever, exactly.
Well, because you don't do it so often. I've got to take the little things.
In PvP in StarCraft, when you were losing, you would start like insulting the guy. So that he would spend his time insulting you back, and you would use like one word insults or small phrases while he typed a paragraph to ruin his macro. I would do that strategy so often. Oh man. PvP StarCraft days were not fun. I tried to believe they were fun, but they were not fun.
They were a lie.
They were a lie.
Just like the cake.
Black and then two black. Black and then two black.
By the way, Cunning, I'm almost done with the foot.
Okay, I see. Well, I'm trying to tie up the black line.
Oh, yeah, you're fine. I was just letting you know that it is almost done.
One. Oh, man. Tell me that we...
Wait, did I so do this wrong? I think I so did this wrong.
Up here. Oh, no, it's fine.
No, I think I so did this wrong. The foot. Okay, hold on. I've got to...
Here. And then two.
Ah, that's what it was.
Pretty sure that's right. Yeah. And then... and two black blocks here. All right. So when you come here, you'll see that I've mostly did this part. All right. Let's
just build this. That's way better.
What's way better?
Oh, the foot. I had messed up like royally. I started flipping the foot the other direction halfway while building it. So his foot looked like someone had just crushed it with like a bulldozer. It got pretty graphic for children really quick.
All right. Okay. You should be able to tie up just fine.
This became rated D real quick.
All right. I'm going to start filling out the foot. You should be able to pair up here. Right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. We're just going to assume I messed up for now, so we're not disappointed. Okay?
Lowering expectations now, are we?
Well, yeah. Why not? Because right. If I am a boss and get it to work exactly right, it placed in the wrong spot.
That's called doing your job. And you messed up the grayscale in some of the nails.
Did I?
Yep.
No. That was the same color it was from the last one.
What color did you use here?
The dark gray.
I don't think that's dark gray.
That's what you told me to put over in this one. It's the exact same one.
Okay, then yeah. Then you're right.
Okay.
Is he though?
Yeah, no, he is.
You know what? We gonna go rounds. You know what? Actually, I could ruin your day with like three simple words. And they include Deadpool.
I just like to say that you would ruin Cunning's too. Do you really want to get on Cunning's bad side?
I would actually just send you a private message. Or no, I would open a separate Skype call just so I could hear you cry after I say it. We'd have a separate Skype call just so I could.
Did we have to get this dark so quickly?
Yes.
I mean, who hurt you?
You may. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Someone has serious anger issues.
Oh no, yeah, I had to go to classes actually way back.
Alright. Let me put.
It's actually probably a good thing for y'all I went to those classes. Y'all would think I was a dick if I hadn't. Like, it was god awful. I was watching a home video the other day. Of me before I took the classes, I'd have beat me.
Well, at least you're honest about it.
No, yeah, I was like a devil spawn child.
All right, I need 3 hazel-ish blocks.
Okay, hold on. What do you need them?
No, it's fine. I'll pull them with mimic blocks here.
You sure? I can just come place them really quick.
You see, like, it's here in the toenail.
Easily. I see it. So it's actually where you started putting these, right?
Yeah, it's on the back end of that. No.
No, oh, it should be right here.
One sec, I lost the image. I can't even argue with you. No, those blocks were fine. They went in the back end of that. They go on top of the light gray block. Nope. No. Yeah, they go there.
Right. Yes. I get one.
Technically, no, but you know what? I'm not even going to argue with you.
I got one. I got one right.
Sure. Happy birthday.
Yay. But I was right. What do you mean?
I don't even know anymore.
I'm so confused.
Trust me, I'm even more confused.
Why? Because I was right. That's actually very baffling.
At the end there. Now these, am I putting down hazel-ish blocks? Did you give me hazel-ish blocks?
No, I didn't. You might have made you some.
What?
I never once gave you hazel-ish. I wouldn't dare do such a thing.
for some reason, I think I ran out of blocks. That's what happened. All right. Okay, that's what happened. All right. So what block is this again? Cardboard, right? I ran out of cardboard. Okay. See, that's the one thing that confuses me in this game, is when you run out of blocks and all of a sudden it automatically puts a different block.
Oh, yeah.
So when I was doing Sparrow, all of a sudden I was putting down black blocks.
She put like a long scar down Sparrow's eye. And I'm like, what are you doing? It's Sparrow the Pokemon, not Sparrow the pirate.
There's a pirate who don't do anything. We're just like home and lie around. You have the guys to do anything. We're just like. Oops. Oh well. No, I did it earlier with Pokemon.
But Pokemon's old enough now that it doesn't hold in copyright.
So.
You missed a brown block, another hazel block.
Did I? In the foot? Yep. Oh, wait.
I think it goes here where I'm standing now.
What is this?
A brown block.
What's this one?
Or a gray block. I don't even know anymore.
Hold on. I'm confused myself. Oh, wait. I put the wrong block here to begin with. Okay.
See, I wasn't wrong.
No, you never mentioned this block. What block are you talking about?
All the blocks. You don't
what block are you talking about? Oh, the one
sure
inside
I
the block.
Other blocks because of the scaling of that misplaced block.
Well, that's just not fair.
Well, that is because it's your first mistake.
My first.
It's like the guy who decided to do the first rover in inches instead of, you know, scientifically universal metric system.
That would have been
sure
me.
That guy never gets enough of that joke. Like, that guy's like, yeah, haha, funny. I haven't heard it 1,000 times.
But we want you to hear it 1,001 times.
Exactly.
Or what would that be in the metric system?
Inches?
Maybe. No. I was talking about like how many times he had heard the joke.
Oh, it doesn't matter. It's a generic quantitative like system.
Well, fine then, Cunning. Just kill it. Okay.
That's not in the metric system. But every metric system uses numbers.
We should put it in the metric system.
But it. I
just, you can
this
only
is the
odd.
Engineers of the future, dear God. You want to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 a quantitative way, like it's just a way of counting anything into the metric system.
Yes.
Do you know what the metric system is for?
No. Cunning's faith in me just dropped.
Let's just say you're never building a satellite for me.
What? I thought that was the next plan after this whole streaming thing.
No. Oh. You're lucky I let you count blocks at this point.
Well, that's hurtful.
What are you talking about? At least you build. I record.
And I think he's about to, he might try switching us before the end of it.
Nah. Not that bad.
Oh, wow. What does that say about you, Yume?
No, but like, because you guys have never had to build with like random other people. I had this one guy who like always ruined every build we started.
I was out of it.
Alright.
Okay, I finished the outline of the tail. Whatever you want to do with the tree, you can do. I haven't really touched it because I don't really know what you want, so.
Yeah, I don't even know what I want with that, so.
Yeah, because I know like you want to keep it, but at the same time, I don't know.
We might have to ruin it. I know. It's fine. I'll figure it out a little later. I'm just going to finish this foot real quick. And we can go to the torso.
Well, that's what I'm working on right now, is outlining it.
All right, 3 and then 2 and then, yep. All right, we're good. I just need to fill this in now.
Okay. Crap. Okay, what I'm going to do, nope. I'm going to come to the other side of the stomach now and start building it up first. Damn. And then go back to what I was doing.
What's going on here? All right.
Who's this? Oh, okay. That's there.
Is this wrong? Is this a hazelish? Yeah, that's a hazelish. Alright, maybe the Hazel-ish was right. Is the Hazel-ish right? Yes, always. Yes, it is. I think so.
It's always right.
I see what I have to do. Yeah, it wasn't right before.
You know what?
What? What?
I don't know. Give me like a minute. I'll come up with something clever to say. I know, it's hard to imagine me coming up with something clever.
Oh man, you know,
Jesus, people, really stop calling me.
The seasons can never come out quick enough. Archer.
Hmm. Pretty funny sometimes. Not fully, but like the few times I do, it's funny. It's like I just can't get myself to actually sit down and watch the entire thing.
I used to be like that, but around season three, like the first two seasons, I just can't, I couldn't like sit down and binge watch them.
You couldn't even?
Yeah, but after the like third season, oh man, like the humor grew on me so much. All right.
Okay, so that's Charcoal up in here. Seven
premieres March 31st.
Sneak peek at Yume's little entertainment and news. Wow,
you just like circled the entire like tree thing here.
You no, yeah, I know. That's why I was kind of like, I don't know what you want to do. Like, that's why I didn't even bother filling it in. I was just kind of like, nah, I'm gonna leave that. I'm not even gonna touch it.
All right, it's fine. I'm not looking forward to.
I would have got rid of something. You'd have been like, no, we wanted that.
You're so overdramatic.
Okay, you would have been like, oh, great.
I would just call back in and be like, yeah, fix this.
Yeah, about that. I'd be sick. I can't. Doctor's note, meningitis, whatever gets me out of it. Oh my goodness, I'm going up the head and I don't really want to. I don't know how high I'm going. I might. No, I'm not going to go up anymore because we might have to move you, May.
Here, just do the.
I'm finishing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And start doing the brown.
1, 2, 4, 5.
That's what I would do if I were you.
Then I need one down right there.
Did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you. But
start finishing the brown because we may have to move you per head.
Well, yeah, that's why I just came back to do this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. And something I don't like about this image that I've started to notice is sometimes the pixel block is bigger or wider or smaller than what it should be. And like, I have to like end up looking at other parts of it where there's like a single block or something to be able to count.
I guess. But it's very well scaled, though.
No, yeah, it is. It's just, like, for some reason, every now and then, like, a block might look wider or shorter than it should.
You didn't do the Grandma's Lipstick lining inside the tail.
No, yeah, I was out of Grandma's Lipstick.
All right.
And at that point, that's when I was saying, like, I decided not to mess with it until I knew for sure what we're doing with the tree.
That's fine. I'm going to need you to finish that... when you fit it at some point, so I can fill it in. Because it shouldn't take long to fill in, but... I may just end up destroying the tree, to be honest.
Well, I feel like that's probably what we're going to have to do.
Building a new tree somewhere around here. Oh, I wish I could plant trees.
That is something I like from Minecraft that you can't do in here yet.
Yeah.
Hopefully they might add that in the future or something.
Yeah.
Something else I want, cornerstones to be in the club world.
I wish I could also have cornerstones.
So, apparently that used to actually be a thing, but it caused so much lag issues that they got rid of it.
I can see that.
Yeah, because I was kind of wondering about it.
Alright, how does it look for you, Yume?
So far, so good.
It's probably a little hard to tell without it being filled in.
Exactly, yeah.
Because right now it's like just a big empty circle. Not even a good circle. I'm just glad we finally have something to do with all this charcoal. Oh man, I don't think something's right. Actually, I know exactly what's not right. I'm just an imbecile. I know, shocking that I knew such a big word.
Yeah, you shouldn't really insult yourself like that.
I've always looked at it this way. If I insult myself and I say the worst thing that's possible about me, can't no one say worse?
Well, because true, but
again, anything worse that they say is obviously not true at that point.
Sure. We'll roll with that.
Why all is right. this not working out right?
Did you mess it up?
I think I must be off by one because these two should be intersecting, but I'm trying to figure out where the one is off.
Here, let me set up a pillar real quick.
Because this should be fine here.
I'm going to set up a pillar real quick and help you out with that.
I'm wondering, could it be over here? Possibly? Hold on. Let's see here. If I do that right there. I go one over. One, two, three. One, two, three. And then a black. Then it goes up by one, then a brown, then I do a black, and three of these grays, and two blacks, should have connected right here. Now there's only two here, two here, black, black, two, brown, brown, two, black, two whites.
Brown. Is that three brown? That's three brown. Alright, uh-huh.
Oh.
You found it?
Yeah.
Where was it?
So over here where the third head of Dodrio's head starts with the black,
yeah.
I put it on this brown spot, and it's supposed to be on this brown spot. So all everything right. was shifted
so
one
you
over.
Got it now?
Yeah, that will fix it exactly.
All right.
Like, I knew some had to be wrong, but I wasn't sure. Like, I was really afraid I was going to be stuck, like, looking for the one mistake for a while.
Could have been worse. You should have seen what happened with coughing.
Two, three.
Oh, like, God.
Let me go ahead and tear this down now that you've got it.
Yep. Actually, go ahead and just do this.
They blame me. It was my fault. And if people turned on me.
Always.
Oh, I was missing. I'm missing a bullet. What's that? All right. I see which it is. Three.
When in doubt, hashtag Yume's fault. I don't ever Twitter, but I might go onto Twitter just to make that hashtag. And somehow it miraculously catch on.
No one's
not even gonna know what it means, but it's gonna be out there. I can dream, kind
of. That's not how Twitter works.
Let me dream. Just
you got
okay.
enough jumps there?
No. And I pressed a button and a block wasn't placed, so I'm afraid. Okay, now I do. Now, just to get rid of that extra block. Yay. Boom.
Right. Now do grandma's lipstick here.
I gotta go make me some grandma's lipstick.
So I can finish the tail.
Shouldn't need too much of it, I guess.
Then you can work on the body, and I'll work on the neck joints.
Just be safe, I'll make about 50 of them. Okay, so where am I at? Yeah. I'm right here. Did I even put the proper amount here? I don't think so. I think I need one more.
I'm gonna need more pink.
Gonna need more pink.
Yeah. Also, Yuma, I'll take the coffee now. If you'll make it.
Sure.
Yume sounds like she's half asleep.
Yeah, I don't see you guys finishing this anytime soon.
We're not that far away, actually.
Yume, ye of little faith.
Okay, I'm gonna make it. I'll be right back.
Alright.
You may send me some via mail. Coffee sounds so good right now. I'm lazy.
She already left.
Dang it, you may. How is she going to know to send it to me via mail?
Alright. Then... Alright.
Three. And then the rest just... Oop. No. Heck, I'm gonna be out jumps. Screw it. No, dang it, you're in do not disturb mode.
I mean, I made you the pet for the jumps. I mean...
I know, but I like having the Diglett one.
But you can, they add skins to them now.
No, I like the Lasermancy of it, though.
But you can equip, like, oh, well.
Yeah.
I can't solve all your problems.
Okay, Grandma's lipstick is now on. That was such a weird sentence, honestly. Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm going to switch. I need to get something with more jumps. Wait, why is it not in there? Shouldn't it be under crafted?
It should be.
If I was looking at the right spot, I was looking under mounts. I think I was running the bouncer one, possibly. Well. No, I wasn't. Wait.
Make up your mind, Nick.
Hold on. I'm so confused. Maybe now I do? No.
Alright.
What? Two. I've only got two jumps now? I'm so confused. Hold on.
You and me both.
At
this point, I don't know what's even going on.
Okay, I did have the boot done, and I still don't, and I don't have all that much jump still. I'm just having a hard time, Cunny.
Tell me about it.
Okay.
All right. The deal will be done now.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to just kind of see how far she can see up. Because I might fill in the gray of the necks really quick. Oh yeah, she should be able to see that.
Do. Well, that went on the opposite side.
Doing good. All right. Okay, I need... That one right there, and then probably just, yeah.
There's that one space I have no idea to go there. Okay, one of my blocks. Okay. Tail's done.
Woo!
Alright, so what do you want to do? Do you want me to fill in the body then, here?
Yeah, you can, and I was planning on filling in the parts of the neck that are in the body.
All right.
One, two, three.
All right. These are... Do Do I need the darker browns? No, I just need two of the browns, right?
Yeah, I think so. And if we need darker browns, I forgot them, so.
All right, do you have any burnt or umber orange?
No, not on me.
All right, I'll go ahead and craft them then.
Okay. Dadgummit. Freaking corners. I hate them. They are the bane of my existence. I need to stop turning my camera the other way or else I'm going to start building this thing backwards. You laugh, but...
Well... I know, I think it looks amazing what we've built up to now.
Up till now?
Yeah. Burnt orange.
Okay. Do-do-do.
All right, let's get started here.
So I need to get caught up on Doctor Who, by the way.
I'm not caught up.
Okay. I was going to ask if it was any good this season, past season. I've heard mixed reports, so.
I think it's just the fact that, I don't know. I think a lot of people didn't want a callback to old Doctor Who. Some people did. Some people didn't care. I don't know.
By the way, I heard that they're losing a what's-his-face, the director.
No, he's stepping down.
Oh, he's stepping down?
Yeah. I think he's just tired of getting...
Tired of it?
How can I say it? I think he's just tired of getting, like, flack.
Huh?
You know what I mean?
Tired of getting what? Sorry.
Flack for, like...
Oh, for, like, little things that don't matter.
Yeah. Well, I think the fans have every right to be angry.
I'm about to be in your way for a second, I think.
To be honest. However, with that said, I felt like that what bothered me was the guy who left. The guy who left when the 10th left.
The guy.
I thought he was an amazing writer.
Oh.
Well, he brought it up.
Did bring
him
it up.
Kim is angry. You were talking about Dr. Souter.
Well, she shouldn't have left. I don't think she'll like that explanation for it.
No. Not at all. All right. Okay, all the way, what?
There. Get that.
And two. And then one, right?
And honestly, might as well do this one. So if I just go, there's a gray right there, gray right there, gray right there.
And
gray right there. Then we have a black. Yeah. No. Yeah, no. No.
Yes.
No.
All right.
Wait. Yes. Yes, yeah. We do.
I told you.
Well, so?
I don't even know what we're talking about.
We've talked about it before. I don't listen very well.
Well, you and like everyone else who plays League with me.
Hey, let's be fair. I try to listen in League. I'm just never around, so... Let's be fair.
I was practicing today.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yep.
And I go into the match, and I end up fighting a plat one, not like a plat five, a plat one Lissandra. And then I'm playing as Jace, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like,
Wait, is he back?
Fritz, I'm actually kind of wrecking her. And I was like, if I Q hit it, transform, Q again, and like do my combo, I'll kill her. As soon as I'm like about to land that Q, Nautilus comes out of the jungle. And I escape. Right? I'm like, okay, she's fine. She's recovered from HP. He proceeds to camp my lane.
Sucks.
So I ended up dying. And then at one point, because she's and she knows what the hell she's doing, I'm like, it's over. She's just going to keep tower diving me because I would do the exact same to her if the roles were reversed. And then the jungler, which is a Shaco, decides to, hey, I'm going to gank. I'm like, no, dude, it's a snowball champion. It's over. I'm just going to try not to die. Well, proceeds to die a few more times and give her kills. I mean, we ended up winning the game because we brought her around fight, and I got my revenge on Lissandra, but I was not okay. All right, something's off.
Do what?
Something is off here.
What do you mean?
I did something wrong.
Let me see.
No, I did. It's not you. It's
what?
Not
yeah, but I figured I'm kind of already done with the next, so I figured I'd try to help.
No, no, I think I got
okay, so it's right there.
Yep, I'm fine. I got it now.
You're good?
I just added.
Okay.
One too many.
Well, pretty much now I'm waiting for Yume to be done with making coffee, and then we can readjust her to watch the heads after you're done, obviously, as well.
Well, you can help me with the browns, to be fair.
Okay. Okay, so the lighter one's the umber, right? And the other one's burnt, or is it the opposite?
Yeah, burnt is the darker one.
Okay. All right, I'll go make me a few.
Just make 100 of each.
Yeah. Because we'll need it for the head as well, so.
Yeah.
Craft 100 of those. So I kind of hate how if you do something in one cube converter, you can't start doing something else in a different one.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Like, I get it because you can walk away.
Well, the other reason why you can actually cancel it if you end up doing too many.
That too.
Okay, I'm back.
Are you back?
That looks good.
I know.
What? It looks good? Are you sure?
Yeah. Kind of shocked.
Why?
Wow. Hashtag no faith. Hashtag no faith. Okay, I'm just going to start doing the umber, by the way. I'm assuming over here you've got it all filled out for just umber needing to be put in?
Ish?
Ish. Whoa, wait.
Yeah, there's some particles of...
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah.
Dark umber here and there.
What are you guys doing, by the way? Why aren't you building?
We are.
You crashed.
No. I did?
Yes.
Oh, you're not in.
But I kept coming back like every minute.
You're not actually here though. You're just not actually here anymore.
Okay.
Yeah. How much should we erase, Cunning?
Whatever. I mean,
you could always use this time to just switch to mine and yours point of view or something.
Yeah.
Like worst case scenario.
Knowing.
It's fine.
I'll just get rid of the little bit of umber that I did, and then.
Oh, there you guys are.
All right, it's fine. It happens.
Okay.
When I watch like things like other Let's players, it's very common for footage to get lost, corrupted, audio destroyed. Oh, lost. Yeah.
All right. We good to go again?
Yeah. Here, Yume, are you too tired? Because I was thinking we can finish the body.
Uh-huh.
And then leave it there and then just do part two, all three heads. Well, is that okay? Do you need that? Do you need us to?
Like, I know that you guys wanted to finish this one, so I was going to tough it out, but I would really appreciate it if you did that.
Fine. That'd be cool. We'll leave it at part two, because this one's so big anyways. We'll finish the body, call it there, and me and Necro can just grind resources if he still stays.
I might have to leave. Don't know yet, for sure.
All right. But. It's fine. We'll just finish the body anyways. If we can't grind resources, I'll probably just edit their videos.
Oh, by the way, I was going to ask you, did you get all the ones?
No, I haven't started downloading them yet.
Okay. I've still got to check on the one that's supposed to be uploading right now. See if it finished. I hope. And I told it to do it as unlisted for now, so.
And then. Oh, I uploaded my latest video today, Negro.
You did?
Yes, it's really funny.
And she even has a Vine now.
She even has what?
Oh, right, the Vine! I haven't uploaded the Vine. I should do that.
I gave it to you.
I know, I forgot. I uploaded it to Facebook, though, and everyone in the group loves it. So, yeah, I'll upload it to Vine now, but yeah.
Jesus.
Check it out.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, I forgot. He's not part of this.
Again, we're doing Rodrigo. How many times?
I got confused. His name's been taken so many times.
Alright.
Dadgummit, why does that keep... Okay, for some reason, it keeps taking the Umber Orange out of my slots. And I don't understand. Like, I'll use it for a little bit, and then I'll look back, and it's not there anymore. No, because I'll use it. But it shouldn't, like, take it out after it's actually let me use it, though. I wouldn't think.
No, but you never know.
This is true. That's one thing about Trove. Like, so many, like, little... things that are just kind of like annoying and not necessarily game breaking, but just like if they could fix it, I would definitely be a happier person.
I just wish, like, for example, like there would, I don't know, I feel like there's a lot of things they could actually implement that would be really, really like, for example, how we couldn't ban people from our server.
Yeah, that's definitely something
How's that not a thing? You know what I mean? What? I was jumping and there was like all of a sudden a block in my face.
I accidentally placed it there.
Does that block actually go there though?
No, yeah, it does.
All right.
Yeah. I wasn't even paying attention to what you were doing. I was just kind of like, oh, this goes here.
All right.
Why don't we
just make some scaffolding here?
I wouldn't fall off of it.
All right. Next to that black block... Here, I'll do the burnt orange.
The rest of it should just be... No.
Yeah.
Wrong one.
Yeah, let's just fill it in with the umber.
That doesn't go there. No, it doesn't. You're looking at it wrong way.
Let me check. Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't. You're looking at the wrong one.
Potentially. Where are we? We're on Yuma's side. Okay, that's why. Because I've been working on the other side the whole time.
Exactly, yeah. The entire time it's like always been on the other side, but good. We finished the body.
Part one, done. Now all we have to do is all three heads. And then it will all come together. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Have fun. Tomorrow we'll finish Dodrio.
And he looks kind of creepy right now. He's just without a head.
Like, what did you do?
Look at him. He's creepy.
Someone has some childhood issues. I'm just saying.
Hey, just because I might have ripped the heads off dolls doesn't mean... No, I didn't say that. I'm not actually a psychopath.
Now all the FBI and CIA are, like, dialing into your, like, IP address.
If they... Oh, wait, I thought you were going to say the stream. I was like, hey, if they want to watch, fine. Makes... puts bigger numbers.
All right. I'll see you guys next time. Tomorrow. Same time. Maybe. Bye.
You never know.